Yo, what's up guys, and welcome to another Souls RNG video. Now, it's no secret, if you watch my videos, you know that this account here has the worst luck ever. 180k spins and no exotic. However, we somehow got given the luck glove. I never asked for this glove. Neither did I have enough gilded or jackpot to get it. But we have it now, and we got Nautilus. We're cooking. Guys, 199k spins it took me to get exotic. So, we can finally get Exo Gauntlet. Hold on, let's get this potion. Because tomorrow, we are going back to making the Heavenly 2 potion videos. But Marty, you said you quit. Guys, they fixed it. There was a luck issue. Also, if you add the luck issue to my skill issue, I was never going to get anything good. Finally, bro, nearly 200k spins and we get the Exo Gauntlet. Right, let's go in AFK for 7.5 months. I hope we cook. You know what? I would take any new aura above 100k. If it's under 100k, it don't count. No one wants that garbage, do they? Ain't no one here saying Comet is a good aura. I don't want to hear it. I'm fed up of seeing Comet in the feed. Well guys, 50k spins in. I have no idea what we got. We got another exotic, as you guys can see. Wait, we got bounded? We got 2 bounded and 2 celestials? But Marty, you got permafrost. It's so good. Come on guys, don't be that guy. Oh, I'm so happy I got bounded. It's so sick. Wait, 2 celestials? Guys, we can make the Heavenly 2 potion. When I get the required 4,500 lucky potions, I also have to go the long way around to Stella. Yeah, that sucks. Well, we made it to Stella. We had to fight about 7 creepers, guys. It was a close call. I didn't find any diamonds, so that kind of sucked. Just a bunch of copper and iron. Ain't no one want that. Let's be real. They should add mine in though. That would be so sick. Okay. Let's get rid of this other celestial. Wait, what do I need? Oh, I need so many potions. Okay, we got 1 heavenly potion made. Sacrifice exotic. Sacrifice celestial. Oh, guys, I got so far to go. Well, let's start here. I guess Divinius and Gilded. Let's go. Okay, on to the main. Oh, lucky potion. Nom 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 nom. Give me that lucky potion. Okay. Well, we got celestial, which means, wait, we might have 2. Nope, just the 1 and another exotic. So I need another celestial to make heavenly potion 2. Oh man. I want to say this account is cooked, but we have been getting some new auras. Hades, Sidon, Virtual, Gravitational about 2 weeks ago, and wait, what else did we get? Oh, Star Scourge, bruh. I'm so low on lucky potions, man. Well, I say low, I mean I have a lot, but I just don't have enough. So overall you need 325 potions to make 1 heavenly 2 potion. Guys, I've made 5. So you guys do the math. I've also opened about 4 or 5 heavenly 1 potions. So you guys do the math there. My brain isn't big enough for that, bro. We are going to do 10 minutes max luck and haste 2 potions and go to this secret island here, guys, because I heard this cooks, or whatever you call this thing. I don't know what you call this. Right. Wait, what is that, guys? Nah, I know you've seen that. Could that be a future update? That's an island, right? I don't know what that is. Well, if you guys have any idea what that could be, let me know. Let's get these potions on and see if we can cook. What I need to do is also find Stella Star for my other account, because doing that whole parkour thing is just so annoying. Like the video, guys, if you have found Stella Star. So, I've spoken to a few people in the server, and what they keep saying is, Marty, you need to delete your lower auras. You know, your, like, flush, lobotomies, your undead auras. If you delete all those, apparently you get more luck. I mean, I don't know, it's just a theory. What do you guys think? As I'm trying to collect every aura from 10k upwards, I'll let you guys decide, should I keep or delete? Because I don't know. Wow, around 30 seconds to go and we didn't get a single cracked screen. Max luck, haste two, and speed potions for a whole minute. Whole 10 minutes too. I'm just speechless, bro. Oh my god, look at his luck potions! Gotta collect them all, bro. Just like Pokemon. And have you noticed that a lot of people spend most of their time in their private servers now? It is because of the potions, because when you're in a public lobby, it's a lot harder to get the potions. That's why I'm sort of in here all the time, because I need to farm the potions. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please do like and subscribe for Daily Souls RNG videos and more. The new to pro series will start tomorrow on a fresh account. If I make this jump, we are getting Archangel. See you guys.